Hi, this is Joel Meyer. I will show you how to print leaves using a styrofoam tray. Reuse a styrofoam tray, if possible, without any markings on one side. Remove the edges to keep only a flat section of the tray. Draw the design of one or more leaves using a pencil with a rounded tip. If necessary, retrace all the lines of your drawing a second time, pushing on your pencil to create grooves in the styrofoam. Then spread the paint evenly over the styrofoam with a roller. Avoid putting too much paint because it may accumulate in the grooves, and in that case your design will not be as visible. Turn the foam over on a sheet of paper and press all over the styrofoam tray. Enjoy the results! If you want, you can print with other colors, and you can even use several colors together. That really gives beautiful results. Print on light colored or black construction paper. Adding a little gold paint to the rich autumn colors adds a whole new dimension to your projects. To create more printings later, clean the styrofoam and the roll. To print the illustrated instructions for this project, click on the link below the video.